Listen up. We just received a request from the Interim Pecunia. You know, the heavy hitters in the tech industry here in Angel Shores. They're eager to join the mission of decarbonizing transportation. And they want to connect their headquarters with the labs and industrial sites over in Denalia Research. I've heard rumors that their staff are feeling a bit left out, and compared to the dock workers who seem to reach their workplace better than anyone else. Well, guess what? We can make both happy. This means we're planning a brand new route between these two districts. It's not just a valuable addition to our network. It could also pay off big time in the long run.
This new bus is great. Chinese sounds delicious. See you soon.
relate to Kyle from all directions so much. I need to get new books. I finished them all.
Powder Street.
I've seen better parking. Way better.
Always on time.
I'm going to see my grandson soon. He's such a lovely boy.
My boat at the beach got sawed in half. It was a lot of damage.
Smoothie out of it, I guess.
I think I'll
almost at my stop. Can't wait to press the button.
That's my stop.
Hello! What a nice day to ride a tram.
Has anyone seen my cat?
Hi.
Thank you.
birthday party yesterday. Shouldn't have stayed.
So, the connection between Pecunia and Denalia Research is now up and running. And guess what? Our other districts are developing splendidly too. Our network is growing bigger and bigger, and more folks are ditching their cars in favor of our trusty tram system. We're still on the right track. Let me spill the beans on something exciting. Tomasz Novak, the mastermind behind SAS Vehicles, reached out with an offer we simply can't pass up. His team is knee-deep in all sorts of projects. Self-driving cars, rocket programs, something about super-fast rail vehicles and vacuum tunnels. Honestly, I didn't quite catch that last bit, but what matters is that he's thrilled about our approach to decarbonizing transport. He wants to lend us his support, if we'll help network his laboratories. Tomasz has labs at the Tech Campus, one at the observatory, and an interesting one over in Greenwood? Yeah, I thought that was a bit peculiar too. But there's gotta be a reason for it, right? Anyway, in return, he's promised us the chance to test one of their high-speed prototypes. So, what are you waiting for?
Next week is my class reunion. I'm really looking forward to it. It's been a while.
Hello. Good service. Hi. Oh, hey! I'm on the bus. Yes, on the bus.
Hmm?
Well, I thought we'd be meeting him tomorrow. Oh, he got sick. What a beautiful day. Ah, it's such a nice day.
I really need to get tickets for the next game our team plays before they sell out. Episode of Spring of Affection.
I love this sunny weather.
The weather is just lovely.
Position is just perfect.
What will happen if I press this button?
Thanks.
Hey!
The weather is just lovely.
You're so punctual.
You're blocking the door.
My grandchildren are so adorable. They always bring me flowers when they visit.
I'm looking forward to the next basketball game. There's always a great atmosphere in the stadium. Position is just perfect. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
I can't roll down without the ramp.
We've received a letter from SAS Vehicles. Dear Mr. Stevenson, we were pleased to note that the connection between our laboratories is being used extensively by our employees. It has increased our productivity. As a result, we have been able to meet our announced deadline for the completion of one of our prototypes, for the first time in the company's history. Thank you very much. As agreed, we're providing you with the first version of our SAS S14D3 high-speed tram. Yours sincerely, Tomasz Nowak. So, guess what? We've got our very own high-speed tram now. But wait, there's more. The construction work on the highway is finally wrapped up. Well, take a gander at our shiny new sweetheart. It's an absolute dream in chrome. But now comes the fun part. Let's just see how fast it can go. I've got a route all planned out for you. All that's left is for you to pick the tram and embark on the test drive. Here's the deal. We want to hit a high speed of 70 miles an hour. But we also don't want to go overboard and cause any speeding incidents. Think you can handle it? You know, being the first person to drive a vehicle like this is always an unforgettable experience, isn't it? Go well, my friend, and take good care of it. It'd be a real shame if something unfortunate happened on the very first trip.
People talk about the strangest things on the bus. paycheck means I can only afford to live in Copper Pot. I wish I lived in Eclipse Bay.
Push that tram to its limits, but remember, don't go faster than 70 miles an hour. Oh, and don't forget to pay close attention taking corners. Safety first.
There's no ticket inspection today.
When I work at home, my daughter sometimes opens the door and just sits on my lap, looking at all the stuff I do and taking part in meetings. It's really sweet.
Congrats. You just set a new speed record on our tram network. That calls for a celebration. I, for one, am already celebrating. I've got some fantastic news to share, my friend. These new tracks, and the possibilities they offer with a much faster railway, are colossal. We can now weave a web connecting every corner of the city with express lines, making it a breeze for our citizens to reach any destination they desire. No more need for those pesky car trips. But to make this vision a reality, we've got to keep convincing our citizens of the tram system's remarkable advantages. Our brilliant marketing team has crafted an advert that highlights the perks of our new lightning-fast trams. Your mission? Stick those ads on as many trams as you can and get the message out there. And as if that's not enough, we also need to bring our entire fleet up to date. I know it's ambitious, but if we can pull it off, it's just a small step towards transforming our city into a beacon of decarbonization.
I'm almost at my stop. Can't wait to press the button.
The new Italian restaurant are huge. That's what I call good service.
See you.
Goodbye. Bye-bye. Thank you.
perfect parking.
Have you ever been up the mountain? The view is lovely. My grandkids told me that the university is animal friendly.
Is it really that loud? All Directions Love Bug was stuck in my head for hours.
I'll never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
Hello?
The flying cars. We should have them by now, according to movies.
What should I get to eat now? Fast food? Junk food? I think I'll try some street food.
just perfect.
My insurance company is calling. Why can't they just write an email?
Is right at the joint. Change my mind. What a beautiful day.
position is just perfect.
Yes. And the garbage, of course. Bye.
I need the ramp, please.
That easy to get breakfast bacon perfectly crispy.
Oh, hey! I'm on the bus, yeah. On the bus.
These trams are really nice. A great addition to the awesome bus network they built.
The view down at the harbor.
Crash?
Welsh cake.
That hurt.
I've seen better parking. Way better.
All Directions Love Bug was stuck in my head for hours, only to be replaced.
Hi, would you mind lowering the ramp?
Thank you.
The wind completely ruined my hairdo.
I heard Lady Margaret was the bravest and fluffiest dog of her time.
If I worked at Samsoft, could I make a cat game?
Today I was asked to make bear noises at work. Sure was a weird day.
Goodbye.
I had a hunch you'd come through. It seems I bet on the right horse. Keep up the fantastic work, my friend. Well, we've reached the final stretch. This task might just be the toughest and most time-intensive of them all. But here's the deal. You now have complete creative freedom in how you want to approach it. As long as you always keep the ultimate goal in mind, connect the entire city. As for me, I'm gonna... Well, what am I gonna do? Maybe I'll take a few days off. It's been ages since I rehearsed with my band. We got a gig coming up in a few weeks. I hope I can find that set list somewhere. Funny, all those train song covers we do. They could also fit with trams, you know. Anyway, get in touch whenever you're ready.